So one of the things I see a lot of people talk about is whether or not solar fountains actually attract birds or they scare birds away. So what I decided to do today is I have a solar fountain in my bird bath. I also have a trail camera set up, and we are going to see whether or not we get any birds that will come visit the bird bath while the solar fountain is going. Now, right now I'm not getting a whole lot of sunlight, so it's just kind of trickling the water throughout the days. As sun gets better, we should get more of a valid stream versus no water movement, but we'll see if we get any birds that come use the bird bath while the solar fountain is going.